there's any like center around men, period. Mm-hmm. They're mentioned, the going to the lake house or whatever, but it's not something that's really talked about at length until it becomes a problem later on what happened there. Or even like talking about the coach, it's still sort of like a throwaway kind of person. I just love how female it is, even especially with the assumptions, especially assumptions that are made of teenage girls, about how their life revolves around like lipstick and the latest this and boys and all of that kind of stuff. Mm-hmm. I love how that's not really part of this.
Right. Personal stories, there's things that apply to all of us in there. And I think men and women alike can see themselves in each and every one of these characters. I think that's really important to say.
Yeah. It's about like exploring the relationships that we have with each other as women, is that we are in a stage where our characters are sharpening their identities, and each one of us is iron against iron, just trying to sharpen each other. Mm-hmm. And if we get judged in the play, it's not because we're women, it's based on our quality of thought, which we are still forming.